Hello students, so let's solve our question. We have given this compound